Alrighty, what is up, everybody? I think I got my friggin', what is it, display settings correct, so now I should be playing in 1080p. It's all hope here. And again, I think I'm gonna do some Droid Run because that's the only mode I can actually play decent in. Plus, all the other modes are kinda lame. So, there we go. My mic keeps moving, so if you ever keep hearing this wild thwacking noise, that's just me. It decided it's spinning. Why are you spinning? It's like constantly spinning now. Why is it spinning? This thing is stupid. Yes, I want to join. Sitting here playing Star Wars Battlefront and I want to join. My computer's having like a mental breakdown over in the corner, so if you hear this really loud fan, say a little prayer to my computer because I don't know what's going on right now. It was really quiet and now it's just like... But anyways... Droid Run on Raider Camp. This has to be my least favorite map on this game. I don't know why, but Raider map outside of survival is just not my thing. And my freaking pop filter is like moving on its own. I'm literally not touching anything and it's moving. I think I want to use a automatic weapon because I have not played in quite a minute. Raider camp. Let's see, I think this match has already started. So, I play in third person, by the way. I don't know. It's different. I am a freaking sniper right now. Fantastic. I always get really tense when I try to snipe because I don't know how to. I'm a terrible sniper. In fact, I have something that should fix that. I don't know. Sniping in this game isn't too bad. I'm not good at it, so I'm gonna straight away from that.
They're securing a droid. Stop them.
I see people jumping around. I heard the whole point of it. I think I'm just supposed to come. Yes! Achievement unlocked. Don't you do it. I will find you. I will kill you. I don't care if your buddy's shooting me.
Incoming orbital strike!
I used to be really good at this game. I think I said that in the last video. But yeah, I used to be pretty legit. Actually, I don't think I said that in my last video because I think I threw that one away because the game audio wasn't working. I'm gonna have to throw this one away, so I might just be talking to myself for no reason. I don't know, my audio is really weird. Like, I will either be able to record the game or my voice sometimes, but not both together. Like, it does its own thing. Come on. Don't you dare kill me.
They're moving to capture a droid.
If you kill me,
cut them off.
Slightly more salty than I am now. No, I really like Elgato stuff. Like, it's really easy to use once you get it working. Like, you have to play around with it for quite a bit to get everything set up. But, you know, there's YouTube. Of course, I'm too good for YouTube. You want to grab your bubble shield or my bubble shield? Look at you, look at us. Look at us. Get yourself in stalemate. I got a grenade though. No way.
We're capturing a droid. Stand by.
I haven't captured one of these bloody things. I forgot. I've just been trying to. I guess I should be playing blocks. I don't like blocks. Like, I mean, Blast is fun, but I like more than directed to just butchering people. I guess this would be like the closest thing to capture the command post from the original Star Wars. So maybe that's why I kind of lean towards it. I hate these ones. I don't know, it's like other people's do, but I don't quite understand them. Like, I don't understand. 100%, like, if you die, do you lose the droid? Or is it just on the timer? Or does it just have to get blown up? Because if so, mine can get blown up.
We've captured the droid. Keep defending.
I'm no pro placement, so I think that this place behind a freaking rock can't even save me. But no, I don't understand the droids. I hope y'all can hear me. Like, my mic just, like, made a 360 turn. Let's see if I can loosen up a little bit. It's moving on its own. It's slowly turning to the left. My pop filter's, like, almost all the way to the right, so you're gonna hear really crappy noise, along with this crappy fan from my computer. It's usually not this bad. I mean, it comes on, you know, you leave the computer on too long, and it'll have that fan, the cooling fan. But I keep my base fan on pretty much all the time to keep it from, like, getting overheated and having this really weird white noise in the background. But I don't know, maybe it's just all the equipment. It'll probably go away. It did this morning when I tried to record it, so I'll probably quit this, upload some more tomorrow morning.
We're letting this slip away. We only have one droid left.
It's had a lot to go through right now. It's resetting. I was using a smaller TV for the separate one, but I didn't like it because I couldn't see the whole screen. I don't know, I'm having trouble with displaying things as it goes. I can't get my computer screen to display.
The last droid. Get over there.
This one didn't want to put 1080p. It probably switched halfway through this video, and I'm... it's at... was it 420 again? Actually, I think it was recording at, like, 360? I don't even know. It was really bad. It was really, really bad.
Imperial forces control the droids.
What would be really bad is if it's not recording at all right now. I'm just sitting here wasting my time. We'll find out soon enough. It's slow. Anyways. I'm just rambling on. I'm dying. We should probably talk about the actual game I'm playing. Star Wars Battlefront 2015.
We've got this.
It is.
Get that droid back now.
An interesting game. In a sense that it's a Star Wars game, but it is most certainly not Star Wars Battlefront. I actually believe it had a different name. Like, the beginning was called First Assault, and they changed it to Battlefront, which kind of makes me upset because I'm pretty sure that was selling the title at that point. But it's an okay game. It lacks any sustenance. Like, the only thing good about this is I can be...
We're about to take the last droid.
And forget how to play because I apparently had a jetpack and I made that so much easier. And instead, I chose to die. But, this game consists of trees, dirt, frozen stuff. At least in, like, the other one, like, you had buildings.
We're almost there. Like, protect the droids.
Of different variety, like, you had the beaches of Kashyyyk, you had Jabba's palace, you had Kamino. I know they don't have the new trilogy, but
this planet
didn't just disappear. You can still put them in the game. And this isn't really, we know that these battles didn't exist in the actual Star Wars universe. So it's not like you're trying to follow some legit guidelines. This is just running around killing stormtroopers as rebels. Killing rebels as stormtroopers. You're not the trainer. You don't have any, like, real guidelines to follow. You can have more maps. I would really like to see Felucia on the Frostbite 2. Frostbite 2? Something, whatever, Frostbite 2.
Defend the droids, whatever it takes!
That would have been a lot of effort, but I would have bought the game just for that.
They've got the droid. Like,
it would have been worth $60 just to get the game with Felucia on it, because that would have been really pretty. Trying to snipe.
We've captured capture the droid.
Excuse me, sir. Give me a talk about the Savior, Jesus Christ. Oh, we're winning. We're gonna win. Hopefully. I know how to play. I know how to kill you. I love how, like, the victory screen was me dying. Anyways. I got second place. It's not terrible. Let's see who your real victor is. Kills Switch Corbs. Congratulations. I'll see y'all later.